man parks his car and gets out, only to cross the street to try. But the street is wide and sweeping, and it's rush hour during a busy time of the month, and the man is waylaid by a wall of cars coming on. And the man who parks his car and gets out and crosses the street won't make it home tonight for supper or anything else. Just before the car makes impact, just before his head touches pavement and lights go out, the man finishes his thought thinking, I had something really important I wanted to say, left unsaid.